the Palace of Twilight to rescue Zelda and stop the evil magic. Yet though the battle was won, the Twilight magic continued devouring everything around it. It was then that Midna made a bold decision. She would smash the crystal they had found in the palace. In doing so, perhaps she could release enough energy to contain the dark magic. This plan was not without its consequences, as Midna would return to her cursed self. Despite the cost, Midna decided without hesitation, knowing that she must save Zelda. Midna's resolve deeply inspired Linkle. With renewed fire, Linkle hurried to Hyrule Castle.